This is a gate bell. The gate bell was constructed using a air cylinder from a United States naval vessel. Sold in the military surplus. The last time it was used was in 1947. We had our friends, Stephen Mitchell Huff, put together the frame and cut the bottom of it off to make it into a bell. This is our gate bell. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. The dogs love it.